Well, guys, we wanted to thank everybody for everything, obviously. It's been a long 6.5 years, but here we are. I don't even know where to begin. I can't thank you guys enough for believing in this project and this airplane and everything that we've accomplished. And I know it seemed daunting at times, but here we are.
Above V1, we're taking off. We're going to go fly. We're going to head straight out. We're going to plan on the runway heading. It's on at an altitude. We'll board at the airport. And we're going to climb out at 110, 120 knots. Very shallow climb up. Keep speed on your side. Fuel pressure. All right, here we go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Thank you.
really well.
Yep, it's like it's supposed to.
It was about 10 minutes in, Ian looked at me and just said, well, we got an airplane. Thank you guys for everything.
Congratulations, man.
Thanks. Now we get to go to air shows.
Yeah, so. Yep, there you go.
We've been waiting for this for a long time, and it was just nice to see it from a different angle. I was on the ground and my heart was pounding, couldn't even hold the camera straight, and that's a good feeling.
Say our group of people here is incredible. I can't think of another organization that's as tight-knit and everyone gets along.
Coming up here all those times and working on all those things, it didn't feel real, and it still kind of doesn't feel real. It's back in the same spot, like, yeah, that's where it's supposed to be, but it isn't. We saw where it's supposed to be.
The anticipation of this moment has, you know, been built for 5 years. So to finally see where we've came from and all the crap that we went through to get to this point, it was huge. It was an extremely emotional day for everybody.
I knew we would always be able to do it. I just didn't know how. But deep down in my heart, I knew that if I put the effort in, and everyone else here did too, that nothing was impossible. It's just, I had no clue how it was gonna happen. We do the work and leave the rest to fate. And one way or another, it's going to work out. We're no ones, and I think that's what's cool about it. Like, you know, there's no one here that's a multimillionaire or independently wealthy. It's just, this is a true combined effort to show people what, when everyone puts their efforts together, anything's possible.